Hey guys, it's me, the hero of Oakvale, and we're playing more of Dragon's Dogma. This episode, we're continuing to do the Deny Salvation mission. Uh-oh. Oh, not a chimera. Well, thanks, buddy. You're a great help. So, to deal with a chimera... Oh, it's trebuchets. They're not trebuchets, ballista. Oh no! I fucked up the one ballista. That's a bad thing. Okay. Yeah. We gotta take on its tail first. Destroying the tail is the first part. Once the tail's gone, we can attack the goat head. Uh-oh. My stamina's down. Farquaad, I need that heals. Nice, the tail's off. After you get the tail, you go for the goat head. That keeps the goat head from doing magic. Here, and while they're taking on that head, I'll use the ballista. Perfect. Fuck you, Goathead. Nice. I am. Get down. Perfect. Get down on the ground. Get down. Is the goat head? Goat head's not dead yet, but it's close. Ow! The ballista. You jerk. Oh no, Farquaad. Are you poisoned? As long as you don't go all weirdly dead on me. Oh shoot! Oh god, no! Get me out of this, Farquaad! Farquaad, no! Okay, Goathead's down. Now we just gotta kill the rest of the chimera. Just the lion part remains. Perfect. We got it. It's dead. Come on, man. How much do you still got in you, lion? Jesus. It keeps knocking me into the corner. I can't even see what I'm doing fully. Oh, it's down. It's down and dead. Feel kind of bad. It's such a majestic goat creature. Yeah, I'm not some punk guard. Yeah.
The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
Will you, please? Come on! Come on, kid. Did you not see me kick its freaking ass? I'm not someone to mess with. Not some punk. Freaking knight. Wait a second. This area looks familiar to me. Have we been here before? Was this the beginning part of the game? Kinda looks like it, doesn't it? I don't think it is, but... looks awfully weird. Let's check out our equipment. I know we just picked up some stuff. I don't like that thing. Interesting. I'll hold on to it for now. Should see. What's my equipment look like? Is Shrek heavy? Forget where to check. Here we go. Oh, Shrek's very heavy. Let's give that to Farquaad. How many? All of them. Equipment. Let's give to... I can't give it to Farquaad. Okay, Waifu. And give it to Angel. Alright, well... Now we've gone from very heavy to heavy. Oh god, no! Zombies! This shouldn't scare me as much anymore. Thank you, Farquaad, for the fire weapons, finally. Thank you. You're better. Otherwise, I gotta go this way. Guys, come on. We wanna go this way. That way we can flank them and not uphill battle them. Guys, I'm kinda busy. Ow! What do they do to me? Did that say pigeon's blood? Uh-oh. Stupid leeches. Leeches get stitches! Leeches always get stitches! Oh man, I really should stop picking up all these rusty plates. That's probably what's weighing me down, are all these rusty shit I'm picking up. Listen, we can just give that to her. Yeah, I don't need this. Let's just discard. There we go. That's some weight lifted. Alright, they're taking care of that. Fuck it, let's just continue. Onward, more to deny salvation. What's up, buddy? Hey. Oh, shoot. Who is this son? Oof. He is messing me up. Holy hell. Let's eat something. Oh my goodness. I was not expecting him to kick my ass. There we go. Now that we got all of them. Yeah, let me into the storeroom so I can make Shrek heavier. Oh, what do you got in here? Listen, this is the worst storeroom ever. You have a large nut and just a bracer. I guess I could probably give the equipment to Farquaad and them. But I think this might be a boss. No? Oh. What the hell? Oh, it's Palpatine!
Ah, the Arisen. Welcome.
It would seem our fates are
closing. Dude's got a Mario mustache.
The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place. And all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbinger.
What happened to his eye? Did we do something?
Just as you, your hubris, cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you,
Before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar.
Nonetheless, the traitor. How do you make armor frown? Okay, so don't get touched by the blade. Okay, never mind, he just drops the blade. Oh shit. Alright, well, glad this seems to be what we're gonna be fighting. I assume we gotta fuck up zombies and skeletons. Though I keep getting offed here. I have a feeling this is going to be a long battle, guys. I should stop picking up rusty plates. It's one thing I should learn to do in this game. Hey, Firequad. Can you give me fire? Fire or divine light, please. Would be nice. Always take out the freaking magicians first. Mages mess me up. Guys, heal up. I know I gave you guys Healy stuff. There we go. Come on. Uh-oh. I'm chained. There's got to be something I can use for this. There we go. Nice move, Farquaad. You couldn't have saved that for the tough guys up here? It's alright, I guess. Alright, come on. Drop down. Nice. Let's go at this again. Nice. That's one down. I didn't know you could do a ground attack by jumping up. Oh, that's awesome. You learn new shit in this game all the time. Oh, yeah, that's right. Go for the... Remember, go for the mage first! So what? The dude basically had his guy sacrifice himself to become liches? I guess these guys are straight up liches. Not even like necromancer. Well, I guess they're necromancing liches. They're a variety show, you know. They gotta do it all. Come on, guys, help me up here. We could probably do so much damage right now, it won't even stand it. Come on. Come on, guys, we got this. We can stop him from summoning the spell. We almost got it. There we go. Nice. Who the hell is that? Ah, fuck off, Palpatine. I'm gonna kill you. However, seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. What? Dragon's reign at last begins. What? I am not prepared for this. I am not prepared for this. Grigori. Behold you, unrepentant blasphemers. This is absolute. He's probably gonna get eaten, isn't he? Nope, that's pretty good as well. He starts talking to us. Hey, how you doing? How do you like the new life? Oh, okay. The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. Oh. Oh, okay. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. Aww. The task still far beyond you or me. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Ah, my liver. Forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. This is why I shouldn't have had so much stuff with me. Oh, apparently I just walk out of that like nothing, huh? All right.
Bye, dragon!
What a nice fella. Well, alright, we completed that. Waifu, I have no idea what you would say about this mission. Man, I have no idea if we're even close to beating the game yet. But we're gonna end the episode here with that. So, if you guys like my stuff, thank you for watching. I'm gonna keep making more. I don't know if we're close to beating the game, but you know what? I never know with this type of stuff. I do blind Let's Plays, so. If you like it, please like and subscribe. Anyway, I'm gonna keep playing more.